Rome was the largest and the most beautiful city of the ancient world. The magnificent facade of the empire, however, could not conceal the seeds of decay. The unhealthy dependence of the economy on slaves, the disparity between rich and poor. Behind the splendor of the Forum were vast areas of crowded slums. Escape from the slums was difficult, for there were few jobs available and practically none for the unskilled. To keep idle citizens entertained and out of mischief, frequent games and spectacles were held at public expense. At first, only chariot races were sponsored, but by the reign of Trajan, brutal combat to the death had become popular. Earlier in Rome's history, elected representatives exercised the power. But by now, every function of government had been absorbed by the emperor, who was above the law and ruled by decree. That a people as civilized as the Romans, with the most humane system of law ever devised, could tolerate the violation of human beings is astonishing. This imbalance and the irresponsible behavior of public officials would become major reasons for Rome's eventual decline. Thank you.